got award for this year. Best community or whatever. Best community involved.
Well, they're involved with the casuals, just not the competitive.
Yeah, bro. They got rid of patch notes for no reason. They won't even tell us why.
Let me tell you how it is. I'm sure somebody at Epic Games is watching right now. The problem is that they have casual game modes and arena, which is competitive game mode, right? But the casuals are playing arena, and they're trying to cater to casuals in arena. So people that actually care about competitive, nobody cares about them. Because they care about casuals and casuals who queue arena, which is a complete disaster of a fucking philosophy, in my opinion.
No, it's... So, well, that's... Well, that brings the question, why don't they have someone for competitive to work on? And they did, and I think they replaced them.
They just need a new playlist. They need to have a competitive arena, or like tournament arena, or like tournament game mode or something like that, which is like arena, but... Because that shit is fucking...